Are you looking for the best Samsung earbuds for gaming 2021? What's up everyone, this is Gamer Gadgets. In this video we will talk about the best Samsung earbuds 2021 you can buy on Amazon. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for more videos. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on quality, features and pricing. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Even from established names like Samsung, many of today's best earbuds can be obtained within just about any budget. There are a variety of options to pick from, whether you're looking for low-cost earbuds that do the job or your next updated pair of earbuds. While most Samsung earbuds nowadays are completely portable and come with wireless charging cases and Bluetooth connectivity, some people prefer corded Samsung earbuds, which are also available from the reputable audio tech company. Samsung has been promoting its acoustic credentials, particularly with its growing line of earbuds that serve as complements to its mobile devices. The Galaxy Buds Pro stand out as the best Samsung earbuds available right now, but there are other options to consider if your ears require something else. I have prepared this video guide for the best Samsung earbuds 2021, so let's get started. 5: Galaxy Buds True Wireless Earbuds. Our take is these are the cheapest Galaxy Buds in the lineup, with superb audio quality and a choice of pearlescent silver or sleek black. What we like about the quick ambient mode on these inexpensive buds allows the user to hear their surroundings when needed. They come with a portable charging case and operate with Samsung's Galaxy devices and are available in black or silver. Before connecting your Galaxy Buds to your device through Bluetooth, make sure they've been charged for at least 15 minutes. 4: Samsung Galaxy Buds Live. The Galaxy Buds Live can't be discussed without first emphasizing their unusual design. Samsung's bean-shaped earphones are an attempt to make something that will fit as many ears as possible. Engineers were able to accomplish this by removing the driver's earbud from the car and simply allowing the earbud to lay over the ear. Because nothing sticks inside the ear canal, wearing them for extended periods of time causes less discomfort or tiredness, which may be beneficial to smaller ears. Despite the unique shape, they were Samsung's first earbuds to have active noise cancellation, ANC, however the open fit makes it work harder to block out ambient noise. As a result, it won't be as effective as Samsung's Galaxy Buds Pro. Furthermore, passive noise isolation is simpler when an ear tip is inserted into the canal, something the Buds Live lacks. 3. Samsung Galaxy Buds Pro. The Galaxy Buds Pro combined previous features with fresh tweaks to make the greatest wireless earphones the business has ever produced. Samsung spent a long time to get this level of performance, and there are several reasons why it worked this time. The design is similar to the Galaxy Buds and Buds Plus, with the exception that the somewhat larger frame means the fit won't be as snug right away. They're small and light, and the inside has a matte texture that makes them easier to hold. These earbuds are also the most durable Samsung has created in terms of water and perspiration resistance, with an IPX7 rating. There's enough technology within to justify the size. To keep ambient noise out, you have active noise cancellation, ANC, with two levels. Ambient mode now includes four filtering options for outside noise. Voice detect, for example, reduces the level of the audio you're listening to and switches to ambient mode once you start talking, allowing you to speak without touching the earbuds or your phone. 2: Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus. Samsung continues to sell the Galaxy Buds Plus in lieu of the Galaxy Buds Pro or Buds Live, and for good reason. They've evolved into a more cheap option inside the same environment, and they continue to receive updates that can help them perform better. They may also continue to play the part of being the most at ease in the group. Samsung had done a good job of keeping the original Galaxy Buds form factor and only improving on it in a few crucial aspects to keep them viable even now. They don't have ANC assistance, but they have excellent passive noise isolation and a light, comfortable fit. The audio quality is excellent, and the call quality is a significant advance over its predecessors. All of the accessible functions, including the EQ presets and ambient mode, are still supported via the Galaxy Wearable app. 1: Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus. What you need to know is that these well-rounded wireless earbuds come with a portable charging case and built-in touch controls. They contain one external and two internal microphones to pick up the clearest audio possible on a voice or video conversation, which you'll appreciate. What you should think about is this. Some consumers have complained about the earphone's inability to withstand high-impact drops. Connect your Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus to your phone or tablet and you're ready to go. During the day, listen and chat, then wirelessly recharge for 15 minutes to gain up to 1.7 hours of more play time. Galaxy Buds Plus are tuned by a kilogram to offer crystal clear calls, your favorite podcasts, and your favorite music while keeping you aware of your surroundings while walking, working, or working out. So guys, this was the video about the best Samsung Earbuds 2021. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit the like button, tell us in the comment section about which one you like the most, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you.